One of the prison guards is having urinary issues. Another guard asks if he's okay and he says he's relatively fine. The guard outside then says, he's need outside. But John Coffey says he can help him with his problem. He goes to John and he grabs him. Another inmate calls for help. The inmate thinks John is trying to hurt Edgecombe, but he's just trying to help. An alarm is triggered and the inmate continues yelling.